can keep going. I'll put these in my pack. He's on me. Acid won't make much of a dent. Keep this for a cook. Prepared.
I don't need a chaplain telling me what battles to fight.
The real battle is arguing with you.
We don't get those hearts, we don't get water, then everyone dies. I'm going back to the pens. I'll gut those machines myself.
So machines did this?
An Easterner with hair like blood. The Outlander that took down the Bulwark.
You killed Greta, Regala's champion. He was one of ours.
It's Aloy, and I'm not looking for any trouble.
Maybe I could use some trouble right about now. Out there is a big herd my people harvest. We take the machine's hearts, send them to our capital, get paid with water. gets harder every year. Killer machines keep showing up to defend the herd. Last one hit us right as we were penning up our prey. Nearly wiped us out. But our quarry is still in the pens, which means if I can get their hearts, we can trade for the water we need.
If you go out there alone, you'll probably wind up dead, Draka.
I'm not going alone, Chaplain. The great champion killer is coming with me.
How about you answer some questions first? You mentioned the capital gives you water.
There's no giving. We pay tribute for it with machine parts. Hearts being the most valuable. Every other desert village has some resource to exchange. But the capital of Scalding Spear is the only one with a constant supply of water. Here in dry country, it's the same as holding everyone's lives in their hands.
It is the way of the desert. How we've always survived.
Yeah.
You knew Regala's champion, Gruta.
He was one of ours. So was Regala. Desert Clan's pride and joy.
Now that she rides machines and murders marshals, we might not be able to ignore her camps in the desert for much longer.
No one in the Desert Clan's touching those camps. This is between Regala and Hikaru. If the chief's strong enough to lead, he'll prevail. If he doesn't, he'll make way for one who is.
That's a little harsh, isn't it?
So is the desert.
What can you tell me about this herd?
Been there for years. We harvest the parts we need from it. No more, no less. New machines always show up to replace our kills.
What about the killer machines you mentioned?
They guard the herd. The more we take out, the more arrive. First Sawtooths, then Ravagers. Now, a sandblasted Thunderjaw hit us right as we were herding machines into our pens. I had to leave half my hunters behind to fend it off. Only survivors are the ones you see here.
I'll help you harvest those pen machines if I can. Probably better if you don't do it on your own. Seems like your village needs you right now.
I like her.
An outlander after my own heart. We can leave now, or I can meet you at our outpost southeast of here.
I have something to take care of first. You go on ahead.
I'll wait at the outpost for as long as I can.
May the Ten protect you, then. I'll await your return and report to the capital.
Yeah, you do that.
exploits must require supplies. There must be something.
I hear you've got new armor.
May you crush your enemies.
I know where my loyalties lie, but you've got to admit.
I hear another hunting grounds record has been.
I'm going to petition to join the chief's guard.
It that would be happened, an honor to trade with you.
I feel like
you.
I need to do more. For the cat.
Strength and honor.
Come on.
Honor and strength.
It would be nice to have a friend there. That settles it then.
How can I help you today?
So, the Osir. I heard they're the one behind the Cardis contraptions.
And giant lifts of gears and metal and meridian, if you believe such things. So what? Got one of those drunk.
It just seems like such a waste.
You know what's aren't a waste? That we didn't kick them all back. Good. See that?
I don't think they'll want to play Machine Strike with me if I don't know the rules. If I go back to Chainscrape, I bet I can find someone who can teach me this game.
On something today. Next time I will take your shards.
Sound like rebels. Maybe if I follow their tracks, I can find out where they're headed. I can probably use my focus to follow the tracks those riders left behind. machine's resistant to fire. Dyer can make use of this.
Help me hunt down those machines, I hope? Aloy, over here.
Take this to a Dyer later.
Oh, you came. I'm touched. You'll have to excuse the mess. Our soldiers use this place to prepare themselves before herding machines into the canyon and harvesting parts. Feel free to take any supplies you need. Our prey isn't far.
I'm right behind you.
This way. The sooner we get those machine hearts, the faster we'll get the water we need. Can't believe an Outlander would lend us a hand when our own clan won't. Our so-called commander's always talking about how scarce water is in the desert. But do you really think anyone in Spalding Spear is dying of thirst? Or her own squad? Our clan should be led by someone who knows what it's like to fight tooth and nail to survive.
And I'm guessing that someone is you?
Make sure everyone gets all the water they need. No matter what village they're from.
Didn't Jataka say you guys have too little to go around to begin with?
I'm sure I'd be able to fix that somehow. There's always a way. We're here.
I'll help you harvest machine hearts if it'll get water for your people.
Oh, it will. That's the canyon we draw machines into. Then we block them in and pick them off. Now, we'll have to climb over the barricade to get in. When we do, be ready to fight. I already lost good people in there. Can't wait to see the champion killer in action. You go and I'll follow. Hold on to any hearts you loot and I'll take them from you later.
Acid against it. Dyer would be interested in this.
You're quite the explorer, I see. I'll wait for you, but don't take too long. You really want to check that place out? I'll wait here. Hit it where it hurts. To battle.
Should try something other than fire.
I'll wait for you here, then.
shouldn't know the right ammo should detonate.
Harvest the machine hearts, I'd be grateful.
We need. I should take these to Draka. This will make a good die.
Thank you.
May the wings of the Ten carry you home, my brother.
I got the hearts. We should head back to Arrowhand.
Yeah. At least now we can bag and tag these soldiers. Oh, hold on. Since you can clearly handle a bunch of angry machines, I want to go back to where the Thunderjaw hit us. I lost a lot more fighters there. I can't just leave them to rot. They deserve to be bagged and tagged, too. Will you come with me?
Lead the way.
Glad to have you along. Think so many have to die just to get water.
Did you try talking to your commander at Scalding Spear?
Please, the only thing she'll listen to is the sound of a bow being drawn. About that, wouldn't mind having yours at my side if it ever came to it.
I'm just passing through, Draka.
Can't blame me for trying. This is it. Where the Thunderjaw ripped through my squad.
I'm sorry, Draka.
They were warriors to the end. We should get started.
Someone's alive. By the rocks.
Speak sense, soldier.
Burrowers.
Looks like we got a fight on our hands.
Thunderjaw's back. This is gonna get rough.
Ah! snake. They need more firepower.
There's plenty of dead Ravagers around. We can use their cannons.
Die alone, huh? Much appreciated.
Let's make you there, stick!